Hello. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Welcome to Hyper RPG. We're going to play Mousetrap because cheese.
Cheese.
That was cheese. That was some of the best queso I've ever had in my life.
Very good.
Actually, I think it was the best.
What?
Yeah.
You the cool chunky. It. The chunky.
You cool
cut it out.
This is, why don't you introduce yourself?
I'm Keller Knobloch.
Hi, I'm Adi Solfera.
I'm Lucas.
I'm Nick Pelt.
So we're gonna play Mousetrap. We don't know how to play this game. Does anybody know how to play it?
Hey, does anybody on the internet want to
yeah,
give us, like,
internet,
some
help us out.
In the
yeah,
chat room?
Step by step.
We got lost far too early.
Yeah.
After you.
Set up. Okay, where's our token?
So the idea is that we're mice.
Sure.
We roll. If it tells us to take a cheese, we take a cheese. If it tells us we have the ability to build, we should build. Do you want to guys roll to see who goes first?
Sure.
We have four
what
right
are we going to roll?
Oh.
I don't think it came with dice, did it?
There
oh,
it
did
is.
It. Oh, hell yeah.
I'll roll first.
Oh, no, if only we had some.
Oh, my. All
it's
right.
Too bad. Guess we're going to call it quick.
Okay,
okay. So... you go first. Just do it.
Yep.
What?
No.
And then I'll go.
I don't even want to contest it.
What? Oh, thanks, guys.
You're going to make me look stupid.
I'm going to be the yellow one. All right, let's get this going. Two.
Woo!
One, two. Take two pieces of cheese. Okay, I will.
What the hell?
Are you just going to win the game off the bat?
This is terrible.
Those are the two best rolls you could get consecutively. In
yes.
This game.
The win and the cheese.
Yeah. I think the real trap is how good you are at this game. My goodness.
Yeah. Four.
Go.
I'll be green.
That's my favorite.
All right, I'll be blue.
No, don't be.
One, two, do I? Three, four.
Cool, nothing happens.
So, yeah. That's,
so that's the end of the game.
All right. That only applies. All right, let's go. Now, right. That only applies to two player. Two players.
One! Woo! I am starting off, I'll be red. I'm starting off just fine. This is great.
Okay.
My self-esteem right, is at an all-time
Keller
high right
I'm
now.
I'm also going to do very well. see? One. I'm blue.
Welcome to the fun club.
It's a fun club.
So did you guys grow up with this? Did you guys get it for Christmas?
I didn't know how to play it this way.
Yep.
Much like Gil said, we would only just put it together and watch the thing go.
Yeah.
I don't think I knew it was a board game.
Just set it up over and
all
over.
All right, so technically I can build something.
Do it.
Go for it.
How?
How does this happen? How building? Okay.
I just wish you didn't have a degree in architecture to actually play this game.
Yeah, you got a Corps of Engineers.
Someone's saying you need to build the basic stuff first.
Yeah.
Okay.
No,
I don't know about that though, because like what? There's nothing labeled basic. It's all the same.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a stop sign without, it's not labeled.
Okay, so yeah, it needs to go step by step. So
and
example,
it's a hexagon.
Yeah.
If you are the first player to land on a build space, you would place part number one, base A, on the game board. The next player has to, number two, continue.
And what's a build thing?
So this is when we land on the blue, is the only time we can build because there's four players.
Okay.
So the pink is two, no, the
somebody
two and three is green.
Landed on that blue,
so
right?
That's me, so I'm the first one, so I can do number
One.
Which wow. Is this?
There we go.
Dealio.
This game is cool.
Progressive.
I'm starting it off. Right.
Things.
That's pretty cool.
So close.
What?
I think it got him rotated.
I think I want to.
Wait, I'm pretty sure that's upside down.
I'm looking at the picture. So wait, where the F is one? Okay, what is base?
No, I think Lucas got it right.
I think that's upside down.
This game makes me want to get an education.
Holy shit. Okay,
I think my family tried to play
what,
this.
Now they
again
want this stuff right.
We just put
up
that in the closet and never
one
looked at it again.
Yeah. God, I don't
it's like a Christmas gift no one talked about.
This over that.
But it's
because it seems so cool
not
when you
well,
look
how about
at
this
it on the TV.
How about,
yeah.
You I'm see?
Let's do it.
So it's not this way, it's this way.
No.
Nope.
No.
I think I still did it wrong.
No,
wait.
You're right.
What is it?
You're right. That's totally how it
goes. Okay, guys. You guys are welcome since I started.
Put them where we want.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that's good.
Two.
What's your Rube Goldberg PhD?
So, oh, and I get a piece of cheese for building, too.
You get a piece of cheese for. Are you making that up?
No.
All right.
Tell us the rules here.
I trust it.
Cheese builder.
Two.
You collect one piece
build
of cheese from the cheese pile.
There should be a timer on how quick, like,
I want
you should have to build it.
It's speed build. You gotta do speed build.
Guys, look, this is a
I think it's that
cool
blue piece right
piece
there
of cheese.
That's
I'm
that's
looking
so
for
fancy
the number two.
I'm just grabbing
it's,
the
no, I think it's on the piece.
Grabbing the dumb
the
one.
Piece.
Oh,
I know. I need to be more selfish.
Yeah,
I need more greedy
cool
and
cheese
get this cool cheese. So,
cool cheese.
What you doing, Lucas? Are you
I'm just breaking shit.
Lucas, okay. Did you win?
Wait.
Oh my god.
Right. Oh, give me a piece of that cheese.
Piece of the cheese.
Piece of cheese. All right, let's look at this photo and see if it's going well.
I got no cheese.
Okay, you're right.
Take one piece of cheese. I'm officially on the board.
Yay!
Way to
Keller.
Go. Way to
Melon,
go.
Melon the Rock says the only game I played as a kid was not.
No!
Because I was a sad, sad only child.
Say that again? What?
Melon the Rock's only played Monopoly because he was sad.
Monopoly is so much fun.
You're right, that is.
He was
sad.
Also an only child, so.
Mm. Ah!
Oh, that's the sad thing.
Yeah.
Well, you have your own empire to build.
Probably had to play with his parents.
No, nope, just played by himself. Oh, look, who got property?
I don't think I'm bankrupt anymore. Yeah. I bet it's sad stealing as the banker like that.
Yeah.
The whole fun of that's lying to your family.
Yeah. Hopefully your parents were cool when you played with them, that they weren't dicks and they let you win.
Nope, they were dicks.
Yeah?
Yeah, hopefully that taught you a lesson about
your dad was
life. Yeah.
That is how you learn.
Whose turn is it?
Rub dirt in it.
I think it's your turn, Keller.
I just did it.
Okay, it's my turn.
Nothing happened.
All right.
I think your parents were dicks to get this game.
One, two. Cats meow, go back to places. Oh, whatever, whatever.
Game over.
Oh, how embarrassing.
Just wait, Keller.
Ooh, what are you gonna do?
Wait, do I even?
You gonna steal my cheese?
Do I use that space?
You don't do nothing. There's not enough of us.
So I would go here.
As he said, you don't do nothing. No, I think you have to still stay in the space. Just nothing happens.
But gotcha. What is that? Okay. Let's see. Silly Sunny said Monopoly was big in my house. My mom would have grudges matches for years. Would hold grudges. Damn, that's bitter.
Wow.
That'd make the family dinner awkward.
Yeah.
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 I wouldn't talk
years.
To my mom after that.
You just, here's a.
Mom, you're real petty.
Here's a thing not to do is just play Monopoly with your parents. Don't do it.
That seems like the original trap there.
Say what?
I don't want to play anything with my
parents. I don't want to play anything with my parents.
That looks good. Yes.
Total guess, and I get
you got it.
Cheese.
Actually, shit.
My parents and I play a game every time I go home. It's called Church Mouse.
And you go
all
to
try
church
to be
and
as quiet
just...
as possible.
Sometimes she doesn't know you
guys.
Home.
This is broken.
So actually, that's incorrect. It goes on the blue and
even
the yellow
better.
Plays.
No, that's great.
But the thing is, the yellow kid.
Sure, embarrassing me on the internet.
No,
that's
no,
totally
no, no,
fine.
No, 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 no. You're making your
dumb.
It's right now. It's right.
You couldn't be more dumb.
I'm so aware of it.
It's fine.
That's the worst part. I know. After you, we're good.
All right. Now it's good. Thank you, Nick.
Oh my God! Thanks. One! Woo! I'm gonna go doing back it. To
there
spaces.
Hanging out with Marathon.
So I'm gonna build something. What am I gonna build?
The yellow piece.
The yellow one?
You're on.
Did you take pictures of it?
Yeah.
That's called being
cheating.
Smart. This is not, well, this is just gonna be accurate because we don't want at the end when we're turning the crank where nothing happens.
Is this what we want?
True. Yeah, that's what we want.
That's exactly.
My engineering degree says yes, that's fine.
Okay. What type of engineering? Mechanical?
Specifically Rube Goldbergian.
Ooh,
I have a PhD
Rube Goldberg.
In it.
He has a PhD in it. Yeah.
Wait, you're fucking...
No, yeah, I'm not. That's not true at all.
Okay.
I went to clown college. My God.
I spent $20,000 on making
hey,
a piece of toast really weird.
Yeah, and you know what? They have degrees for that.
It
so
takes a hell of a lot of engineering to get happy. That many... Cows? Clowns.
Clowns.
Oh my God, getting that many cows in a car.
Can you imagine?
Oh my.
not easy.
I don't know you that well, Nick, but
sure.
I'm just
totally
going to believe
fair.
Anything that you say.
Then this is going to be a great time.
Okay.
Did you know I'm 7 feet?
Yes, I saw
wait,
it.
What?
Okay,
I
I'm, woo!
That was it.
I'm one.
Nothing happens.
Oh, guys, I am killing
four,
this.
Four, five,
killing
six.
It.
That's great.
No,
that was,
I was
I don't want to spoil the surprise. That's my piece.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Spoiled.
You shouldn't have said anything, Nick. Just keep on moving.
I thought this was a game for honest people.
And are you serious?
He also gets to go back to where he was.
I
idiot.
Went ahead six, and the thing
oh
said go back
God.
Six spaces.
Only reason I told him.
Man, you're dumb.
Wow, I'm dumb.
You are.
We're one.
Better at this. thanks.
I keep on seeing in the chat that a lot of people like to play Yahtzee and Rummy.
Yeah.
If you guys like Rummy, you guys love Phase 10. It is a Rummy-like game.
Super
and
fun.
That can be brutal with your family. Talk about grudges. And that game can last forever. Oh my God.
Oh, what? Yeah.
What's wrong with your family?
Competition is a gene.
They're just, we're all very competitive.
Gotcha. Your last names are Nike, right?
What? Yeah.
The whole household?
Yeah, just do it.
All right, who's next?
I went and nothing happened.
Okay. Like your life, Keller?
That's true. Just like my life.
That's harsh.
That's very true, though.
All right, I'm going
it's
to
funny
Phil.
Because it's true.
What number are we on?
We are on, so this was the last
piece. Five, right?
So we're on number six?
One, two, three.
What? I think we're on, it's got to be five.
I think we're on five now.
Well, here's five. So where's
are we on
number
five?
16?
I think the piece is right in front of you.
Is it the tiny
it's
green
yeah,
like the stop sign or
is it
foot?
Tiny green boot?
Ooh.
Well, this not yet. Because it needs a, actually that might make
this
sense.
This is six.
Yep.
That's six?
Yeah, does that help you at all in any way?
Yes.
Wait.
This goes here, but I think it should have gone.
I think that the other base goes right here.
I think it should have gone.
We're on piece six.
Okay.
This game is a nightmare.
This isn't numbered, but nothing.
It's yellow, so it should have been, this is...
Who does this to children? Who would do this to a child?
This game makes me want to not have children.
What the heck?
Mousetrap, the ultimate contraceptive.
Okay,
we're gonna need
all
right. The way that the country's going these days.
It would be way cheaper.
Oh, hello.
There we go.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello. Hey, everyone. It's Cameron and Erica from the Monday Show.
Hi.
We do the Hero Quiz Show. Did we come up with a name yet?
No.
Cool.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm talking into his mic because we're not mic, girl.
Oh, yeah. We play HeroClix on the HeroClix show on Mondays, and we're here right now.
Quick, speak into my chest.
I don't know where Hector is. I think he's dying in the mountains with Augie or something, yeah?
Probably.
I can't verify.
Death Valley.
Cool.
Dead Valley.
Totes dead.
They're in Murder Valley currently.
Murder. You want to say hello?
Yeah.
Great place to vacation.
You guys want to play Mousetrap after we're done?
Yeah. It's super fun. We're loving it.
We're having such
it's
a good time.
We're having a great time playing Mousetrap.
I love Mousetrap.
I am not.
Play it with your family.
Should I be playing alone?
guys.
Your family's. Yeah.
No. Not, what are you
no,
doing?
No, you don't.
Then make
no,
your family better.
Are they paying you
I'm
for this?
I'm sorry that this show
doesn't
go
zero
for 12
compensation.
Hours.
We love Mousetrap.
You want a better relationship with your dad?
Hey, did you guys try some queso? Did you guys try some queso?
Where?
It's on the table in there. You should do it anyway.
Have some of that queso. It's the best queso I've had in my life.
You started
prep
what?
Some of that.
New year, new you.
Oh, great.
But have some of that queso, though.
Prep some of that queso on a
chip. Prep some of that queso.
But cheese. I'm with you on cheese.
Take a long reach.
Cut that out.
All right, y'all. Whose turn is it?
It's made from scratch.
So I put number six on.
It's my turn.
Speaking of Death Valley and Augie Pecker, did you know Death Valley is the hottest? Has the hottest record on Earth.
It sure does.
But I think it's kind of bullshit because they haven't really...
Volcanoes.
...taken the temperature of everywhere on the Earth. But it's just the idea of, like, let's
volcanoes
make the U.S.
Are way hotter.
Different things mean different things.
Ever heard of the sun?
Hello.
Much hotter on Earth.
People are dumb.
What's piece number
seven?
I think it's the yellow piece you got in your hand.
Is it set? Is this one seven?
I have a tiny
boot. I think that one just should have just been on there.
Oh, that might be fair.
Because the boot goes onto it.
Is it stamped on the bottom of the boot?
Where's that boot?
I got it in my hand.
I need it.
There's a snake in my boot.
There's a snake in my boot. Somebody's poisoned the water in the hole.
So I'm going to assume we go ahead and
I think
put
it needs
this
to go the opposite direction, right? No?
Isn't there another
piece? Oh, no.
To
the
this?
Boot is eight, so we will take that off.
I think
see?
The seventh piece is missing.
Shit. Okay.
Because I thought there was like a piece in between these yellow pieces here. Maybe that's why we have the rubber
let's
band real
see
tight.
Here. Seven
it's
was the yellow
red
piece.
Yep,
seven was this guy.
Quick question.
Okay.
It says that because it says it on the board. Cool, we're right where we need to be.
Oh, yeah.
I'm feeling good. I'm
adults
feeling good.
For the children's game.
I don't know how you win this game. That's something we'll need to figure out.
If we don't storm off, I'm going to consider that a win.
Yeah.
I have realized that this is the way I am with most things for children.
Games or
I'm just
anything?
Bad at them. Like video games. Not good at them.
Yeah?
I'm so sorry.
What about when you lay on the grass and you make stuff out of clouds?
He's pretty good at that. No, you're pretty good at that.
Like laying on the ground, fucking crush it.
But yeah, not making like, animals or right. stuffing creatures from the. Okay.
No.
What about running through sprinklers? Are you good at that?
I'm good at laying in sprinklers.
Okay.
I'll lay in those too.
You're just the kid that's
yeah,
just.
Yeah, I was a kid that laid under the sprinklers. Like, you guys are running through it to get wet.
And then when you play slip and slide, you just yeah. lay across it.
This
you
is
really
second
just
shower.
Don't go.
That's what this is.
It'd be the only shower we got all summer.
All right.
Two. Two.
So what number piece was that? Seven?
Probably. That was eight.
Eight. So, okay.
Which
so we're
means
heading on to nine.
I think I'm building the
Did
boot
you get
right
No, that was seven.
I just stole a piece, but
that was,
I think we're.
Yeah, the boot now.
Boot.
That was seven,
I got
the boot
no
is eight.
Cheese.
So now nine.
Let's do this.
Lucas, how many cheese you got?
Surgical.
Good job.
I got so two surgical. Cheese.
That's
good thing you
cheese.
Got that engineering degree.
Engineering degree.
How many
you know
you
how
got?
To put the boot strap into the piece? It's
no,
wonderful.
I got no cheese. The
boot strap?
The boot
strap? The boot strap? You can make sure it fits properly.
Pull them up by it.
A little bootstrap. All right, who's turn?
For whoever is next.
Keller.
Donka Shurn.
Dane Nada.
Keller currently has no cheese, chat room. After all that queso he made,
G-D-it.
He has no cheese.
Yeah, no, I didn't use it all on my queso.
Shit.
On your queso. All right. Are you building? Oh,
alas,
no,
nothing happens.
Nothing.
The cheese stands right. alone.
Nothing happens
Thank
every
you.
Time Keller rolls.
Four.
That's a
one,
good
two,
point.
Move ahead four spaces.
And
one, two,
just
three.
Like that, we're all tied.
Just
except
like that,
for,
I get to build something.
Except for me.
So number nine.
Number nine. Stairs.
Number nine.
We're getting there.
No bucket yet, though.
Get that bucket off of her.
Get that bucket out of here.
There we go. Thank you, Lucas. And I'm taking the weird piece of looking cheese.
Get that weird cheese out of here.
I'll get the weird cheese.
Weird cheese.
There we go, Lucas.
Okay.
Better build that bucket.
Let's build a bucket.
Build that bucket.
And it looks like number 11 is just putting the ball in the bucket.
Build the bucket. Build that bucket.
Bucket is built.
Bucket
built.
Done. You're not gonna hashtag that?
Bucket and build.
Hashtag bucket.
One, two, three. Oh, Lucas.
He's gonna put the ball
bucket.
In
there.
Yep. There it is.
Oh, okay. Things are getting serious.
I got three pieces of cheese. What do y'all got?
I got four.
Four.
Guys, I have no cheese.
Although, is yours bigger? Is
yes, my cheese
pieces?
Is bigger Six. Than all your
It's
cheese.
Not a race. I mean, it's how you...
Are you sure?
100%.
What's the cheese
pretty
for?
Pretty important
well,
that it's just bigger.
It doesn't matter the size.
Guys,
matter
I don't
really?
Move.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I'm more of...
I'm
size matters.
I'm
oh, you're in that spot
here,
where
so.
You go forward
what?
Six
what?
And then
I'm
go back six?
Yeah. I'm in that cool
I'll
spot.
Just hold it in front
Keller,
of
once that, again, nothing
I'm
happens.
I'm so great with self-esteem right now. I'm like right in the middle there.
Yeah,
so.
Okay.
I'm talking self-esteem. I wish I had that.
Oh, let me get in on this.
What? Oh, it's whose turn?
Yours.
Guys,
Thank
I did
you.
Bad.
What?
What'd you do?
I rolled a six. And it put me on the go back six spaces.
You're taking the Lucas route
so,
to make
yep. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right.
Not at all.
Got a five. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, nothing.
Cool.
Lucas.
You're
two.
Yeah.
You're one, two.
I totally am.
You're making it happen.
I'm going to build
one.
This.
Keller, it's all you, buddy.
Do it for the cheese.
Right before it, I'm gonna build something. Guys, I'm gonna do it.
It's time for some cheese, Keller.
I'm all, that ball's already in there. Where's 12?
You're on 12 now, huh?
Where's 12? 12?
I think my
12.
Oh,
it's this guy.
The base.
It's the base.
Okay.
You know
build
I'm
a tree.
About that base. Okay.
No no treble.
Well done. You put the
I'm proud of you, man.
Oh my god, thanks.
If not this goes your way, you got that piece. And that's what matters, man.
Okay.
I got two,
Is it
two
my
pieces on the board.
Turn, yeah. Keller's last, so it's my turn. Four.
Don't remind
One,
me.
Two, three, four. Nothing.
Oh, I'm sitting almost completely out of shot. Let's see if we can get all the way up. There we go.
Ooh, five. Ooh, and
like
Lucas.
Lose two pieces of cheese.
My goodness.
Oh!
No. I'm so sorry.
That's the worst.
Five.
Come on, man. Be careful
One,
with it.
Two, three, four, five. Just avoided that tax.
We should put that on our chips later.
This is real fresh.
What do you really have a degree in?
Digital film production. So okay. I'm going to be a waiter for another like 10 years, and then I'll break into the industry.
Okay,
so.
Hell great.
Yeah, dude.
We
yeah.
got it in my heart.
I
we got the same degree.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
At the same school.
And Lucas runs this, and I think I live in a certain alleyway that I'm not allowed to mention, but it's comfortable at night.
I work for my brother. It's literally nepotism.
Wonderful.
All right.
Yeah.
And see, Keller kills it.
Yeah. I quit college.
All right, who's next?
Hey, wait, guys, don't you. Do drugs. Stay
wait,
in school.
Yeah, Keller just built this.
Right. Yeah.
What'd you say, Keller?
Said, wait, no, I just went.
And next then I turn. Went, and I'm on the same space.
Okay,
as
Keller. Keller's turn again.
So there you go, man.
Thanks.
We're a full turn behind.
Ooh. Just pretend I don't have a degree now. Oh, six. Catching up.
Are you talking with all of us?
I'm gonna build another one!
Oh. Nice. And then get a piece of
where's
cheese.
Where's that third cheese?
And just like that,
the gutter.
Keller now
where
has
I
more
live.
Cheese
right
than
there. Wonderful.
Oh my god, home sweet home.
Yeah, home sweet home. Welcome back to the gutter.
Nice.
There it is. This is also.
That's very important.
Mm-hmm.
Very important piece.
The gutter. Yeah, definitely.
The gutter's where I found this game.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Someone threw it away in anger.
Lucas?
We're good. We're good.
What are you
party
doing?
Scene.
Party give me foul? All your cheese.
Party foul, my friend.
Come on, man. I just put up that gutter.
Fuck me!
But like for real.
It's not stable. It's not stable.
Look,
I did not go to 6 years of engineering school for this.
Fix it digitally.
There it is. Look. We'll
we
crop
lost
it out.
The basket.
We'll just we'll crop it out.
It's been fixed. Everything is okay now. All right.
But there are no special effects on this show. We
fix
do all of our
post.
Stunts ourselves.
One, two, three. Mad doggo back to bone. Ooh. What the fuck?
That's okay. That's the you got boned rule. I remember that.
I got
yeah.
boned.
You got mad dog.
I got boned.
You got mad dog. Three.
Why is there a bone? I understand like. There's cats and mice. Oh, okay,
mouse.
Never mind.
Shit!
There's a dog there. Okay, did not see the dog.
There's
now
a,
this makes
there's
sense.
There's cats, there's dogs.
I thought this was cat
this
and mouse
crazy.
Specific. I didn't know there was a dog in here.
Yeah, there's totally a dog.
All right.
We've got Tom. We've Jerry. Got Jerry.
Nothing. But it's low price.
Exactly.
Keller?
Hours of misery.
All right.
Graphic analysis, no special effects on this the show, but I see a TV with a fireplace.
Yeah?
That's okay. You caught me. It's not real.
It's a real fireplace.
Yeah, we comp that in after the fact.
Hey, where's 14 teen?
14 teen?
14?
I believe it's the hands, the weird hand structure. That blue piece right here.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Ew!
Hands go our side.
Which way? This way or that?
The middle hand should be facing you.
Hold on, let me just.
You learning how to use your hands right now? Is this like a first?
You gotta
time
see under it.
Turn it around. Middle hand should be facing
deep breath,
you.
Man, deep breath.
Breathe. There we go.
Oh, wonderful. I'm scared for you, but wonderful. Keep it up, man.
This is the worst game
get your cheese.
I've ever played.
What? Guys, I built like so many things, I haven't grabbed one cheese this whole time. This is my first cheese.
Thanks for the follow.
Yay! Oh,
I like follow sound effects.
That was very subtle.
Yeah.
It was super subtle.
I'm new here, I just assumed it was a noise.
Okay, yeah.
Beeps and boops and
it was nice.
I don't know what's happening.
And it seemed like it was going somewhere gradually.
Yeah.
I liked it.
Beep! My main character was driving right by you.
Bye.
Two.
I want to do it an 8-hit Doppler effect.
One, two.
I was going to say, yeah.
Lucas!
I gotta build something! What'd you just build? 12?
I built 13 team. No, we're on 15 now.
15?
It's in the bathtub?
It's the other hand. It's the green hand.
It's the green hand. There's a lot that goes on top of the blue, so look at the tub and this.
It's
red
the
part.
Hand, you're right.
Alright. This is number 16.
Wow.
There we go.
Wait.
There's this piece.
It's this piece.
It's that piece.
Okay.
Probably this piece.
Who would do this to a child?
Right?
People who hate children. Yes.
Child labor laws should apply to this.
Totally.
I think it's a...
Guided in the hand.
Y'all, I don't know.
There it is. This game.
Oh, no doubt, Kelly.
It's broken. It's confusing.
Wait a minute.
This will teach you about capitalism.
Is this correct?
You built it yourself, goddammit, from the ground up.
Is this correct or is this upside down?
No, that is correct. Exactly. The hand needs to be holding it this way. Because it's going to be holding the red piece over here.
The Romans built the aqueducts. How can we not build mousetraps?
Because.
Perfect.
Good
Nailed
answer.
Nailed it, Lucas. You got
they
it.
They had to go see, like, just a bunch of land and be like, let's build on this.
She's
giving this more shit and just supposed to put it together.
Three.
They got to wing it.
Where did I go?
Mousetrap was not built in a day.
Oh, right behind you. One.
Two. Yes.
Three.
Build another. So this is 16. Okay. The red. Big carrot, yeah. Slide that baby. It needs to lean, the hand needs to prop it.
When the ball bearing sits on it.
There's going to be a ball bearing.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You're right.
The tape was doing its job flawlessly.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a band aid.
This thing doesn't even have the luxury of tape on it yet.
Okay. All right. Who's Keller?
Yep.
Who am I? I don't know.
You're next? Who are you, Keller?
Let's get into that.
Yeah! If you guys could have, you had to describe yourself in three words, what would they be?
Would you mind putting me back on a go back trip, though? You
don't have to. Same thing.
You're the red one?
Moist.
Good one.
Okay, the question is if you can just chat room, play, do this along, if you can describe yourself in three words, what would they be? So far, Lucas has picked moist.
I'm not gonna describe myself.
Let's
this
keep on
is
playing.
Tough, man.
Let's Lucas, keep on playing. You can think.
Fuck up,
dude. Oh, fuck, dude.
Fuck up, dude.
All right. Who's next?
It's still you, though.
Oh,
it's still you.
I just did it. I went back to the bone.
Okay. To the bone. Bum, 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 bum. Now tell me what you're gonna do. You guys like Bone Thugs and Harmony?
Yeah.
That was very convincing and believable.
Try again. Oh, absolutely. They're my favorite artist group.
One, two, three, four.
They won an Oscar.
I had to go back. Okay, Uber Baldi said bald, genius, and engorged.
That's the way to do it.
I want
to
add tragic. Moist,
that's
tragic.
That's good, Uber Baldi.
Where's the dice?
Found it. Mine would be...
Wait, no.
Mine would be strong, brave, nerdy.
Move ahead to Cheese Wheel.
If this match any indication, I'm new here.
Wait.
Three words I will choose.
I'm new.
I gotta go all the way to the cheese wheel.
Wait, no, what?
Lucas.
It's not even built. We can't even fucking do anything
the
to you.
Fuck.
Now Lucas is stuck in this loop.
Oh my god. Okay, we'll just watch him go around in circles.
Y'all are gonna try to kill me.
All right.
Robin Hude says Lucas is Pabst Blue Ribbon.
Okay. Yeah, very creative. Oh.
Yeah, those are three good words. Mm-hmm. Is it accurate? Yeah, you say that's accurate?
Sure.
Keller, you know Lucas longer than I've had.
The blue is self-apparent here.
Okay.
Yeah. You give off ribbon qualities.
Yeah. How far Lucas is the Pabstist?
We probably shouldn't go into it.
New case of Pabst.
That's how you saved in my phone, by the way.
Oh, yeah. good.
My most Pabst friend.
You, Keller, what are your three words?
What the?
You don't have to
Dude,
answer.
You're here with me, man.
By the question.
What are we?
What?
I'm not good at describing myself.
I missed the dog and went straight to the cheese wheel.
Five!
Is it possible? Okay, never mind.
I'm gonna build
I was
something.
Just gonna say, is it possible to just go in circles and not have this built? But they have these two builds here,
and
so.
We build twice.
It eventually. Okay.
Okay, I gotta build it. Is that how it works?
What?
Like build it or some shit?
So this game is called Mousetrap.
Yeah.
Oh.
Mousetrap!
Alright, you put the...
But that's a fair question. How do we win here?
But also, why is the bathtub so high up?
Son, I don't know. Here's how I'm going to say you win.
Yep.
Once the trap goes down, those people automatically lose, and then it comes down to the people left and how much cheese they have.
Okay.
That's fair.
Let's do it.
Because I don't give a fuck.
If they're tied, or are we doing some war,
sorry,
fist fight?
Yeah, and if they're tied on cheese, then we all go get queso.
Oh my god, I'm just going to be in that corner forever.
Cheese for everybody.
But how did this come together? God damn it, Marie, we got mice.
We gotta start building some traps.
Go get the doodads.
Go get all the bullshit we own.
Every doodad we got.
No, wait, I have an idea.
Did you just go?
Yeah, I just went. Yeah.
Ooh, let's see what I got.
Let's
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Wow.
I'm back in the cheese wheel.
You just hoping I build everything in this next turn. Two.
Two.
You will.
Things it builds two. All
so
right.
I'm two ahead here.
So we're going to the, it looks like the.
Other ball bearing.
Yeah.
And then I think there is.
Yes. The diving board.
The seesaw.
Did you guys over, like in the summer when you would go to public pools, did you guys ever have the balls to go on a diving board? I always found the diving board very intimidating.
Hell yeah. Flips off of?
I don't have to take that one person in front of me. And so I'm like, oh, he did it. He's not dead yet. I think I can handle this.
Okay. Yeah.
I grew up on a lake right next to these, we call them the bluffs, which were just really tall rocks. You jumped off. Yeah, cliff jumping.
Jeez.
So whenever I went to a diving board, I was like, I might not die. This is actually better.
the
worst I can do is hit my head on the diving board, which is better than what I've done.
Hitting logs under a lake.
There's someone asked the other day too, what's a funny story about Zach that I have? There's a funny story that I hope my mom's watching. Zach made me lie to my parents because Zach did a gainer off the bluffs and hit his head on the rock. And we had to pretend that a kid threw a rock at him. Because we weren't supposed to be at the bluffs.
Potentially concussed.
Yeah.
The
boy was bleeding bad.
Was did they try terrible. To dig deeper of saying who threw it?
I don't remember.
How bad was it? That is bad.
Because it was more of a like frantic, like, let's take my son to the hospital vibe.
Ah!
Some of the head wounds just does that joke.
Yeah. Zach's like, take me to the hospital. And my mom's like, hold on. Lucas, who did this?
Wait.
This needs to be figured out.
I'm about to yell righteously. Who should I direct that towards?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Let's find clues.
All right.
Alrighty.
Who's next?
Yes?
I just went.
You
just
did the board.
So it's all you.
Five.
Five.
Will you put me on that pink tube?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay.
Oh, shit!
Nice.
Still good.
Nice.
Save.
Game over, man.
The reason we don't have Mousetrap in my house anymore is because when my brother was a kid, he swallowed 2 ball bearings.
What?
On 2 separate occasions.
That'll do it.
So. 25. he's made it since then. He's doing fine. But at the time, it was a hard time.
Guy cannot stop eating ball bearings.
We don't have Labyrinth in our house anymore. No more Mousetrap. Game over for all.
What was that one? Crossfire?
Oh, yeah.
I forgot all about that.
Hungry Hungry Hippo was a definite no.
Oh, I would think that is an obvious.
That's the first drug.
Move ahead.
He got real hungry, hungry on that shit.
He got started all
around
the big leagues.
Kelly, you're now looking better than any of us.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
That's how this game works. You are.
Yeah.
We're all trapped here.
One.
Oh, I'm safe now. I'm feeling good.
Think. God.
4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Dun, dun, dun. Cheese wheel.
Back in the cheese wheel.
Keller.
In the danger zone.
Highway to the danger zone.
3, 4, 5.
All right, nothing. Let's do this. 3. 1, 2, 3. Turn the crank.
Oh, crank it.
But what,
there's
what
no
happened?
Crank.
Crossfire.
We haven't put the crank in yet?
Wait, so isn't this?
Crank's totally in.
No, but we haven't built the end of it.
So we have to finish it first?
So yeah.
Yeah.
Then I'll crank it.
Crossfire!
Where am I?
Oh,
crank it.
Ooh. I ain't gonna crank that.
Super excited.
I'm gonna crank that soldier boy.
Watch
six.
Me, you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You're Superman. Still in the hot zone.
Wonderful.
I'm gonna Superman that.
Superman.
Now watch me, you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, let's build this.
Six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Turn that crank.
Turn it.
2, 3, 4, 5. I
got
to build some cheese.
Build two. And then you get two pieces of cheese.
What's next? What was last? 17?
What note was that?
Oh, what?
What note did you just hit
there? It was cheese, but yeah. I don't know it.
Oh, wonderful. No, it's a good one. I don't know what it is either. I was curious if you did.
Okay, now.
what was last?
Oh, right.
Is this the base? Is this?
I believe it's what you're looking for.
So 21 is the base. Oh, no, that's good.
Poor Buster.
That's got to be 20 then, right?
How's that tiny man going to help him catch mice?
What is he doing?
Who knows, man?
Is this,
the proportions are off in this game.
Is that correct?
Are Godzilla-sized mice.
Exactly. No wonder they have to go through so much. We have to trap the
They don't have missiles.
Is that correct? Lucas, is that how you start to die?
It's to protect your heart.
Hand me your tiny stairs.
He's about to belly flop.
Okay.
Yeah.
The tub and the rubble.
All right. Nick's turn.
Yes.
Lucas just built. Gotcha. Did you get two pieces of cheese?
Oh shit, two pieces.
These
I only
mine.
Built one thing, I gotta
Those
build another
mine.
Thing.
Are you can you take
Oh, I've
other
been grabbing I've been grabbing from
Jesus, I haven't I just noticed.
No, I'm kidding, I haven't done that. Whoops. Let me put that there first.
This yes, my cheese. Sir. I haven't been keeping track of it at
we
all.
Just say, there we go.
No, it's your turn.
Kella.
Oh.
Come join us on the cheese wheel.
Kella's getting close.
Can you give me a two?
Six, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, crank it!
Going faster now, though, that's nice.
Crank that soldier
boy. The mousetrap!
6.
Nope, done.
Time travel.
I'm gonna give that a little more flavor, that's on me.
This game's getting close, y'all.
We're almost there.
It's crunch time.
Yeah, I'm getting nervous.
6. Oh, I'm just gonna jump in there now.
Hot spot, yeah.
Belly of the beast.
Mm-hmm. Table's turning like crazy.
1, 2, hey Keller, we're together. Hey,
good. At least we'll tie it together.
Yes.
Two pieces of cheese.
Two cheese pieces?
Two of them. Two pizza cheese.
Pizza cheese.
Two pizza cheese.
Hello, dude.
1, 2, 3. Oh my God, can we build this?
Hey y'all, we're not normally this cheesy on this channel.
The Duganator says, for those of us who just got here, can we get a quick intro to who's on the couch?
Well, so far we got this pillow.
Yeah, we have this.
There's a little hand rabbit.
Oh, look at this. Right, this is fun.
Right. Rocket Raccoon.
Nice. Who is this?
That's the
mean dog.
Whenever things are on fire, he says, this is fine.
Yep.
He's just content. He's a
and
dog.
It's just a dog, there's no
and
name.
This is a rabbit and this is a fox.
Oh,
cute.
But who are
and
you, Keller?
Best friends.
Who are you? Tell the
You just said it.
Oh shit.
I'm Keller, you fucking killed me. You ruined it.
This is Keller. I'm Maddie Soul. Hi guys.
I'm Lucas. Hello.
I'm Nick.
And this is
and this is Mousetrap.
We're here to play Mousetrap.
This is a Mousetrap.
This is Hyper RPG. This is Chunky Salsa. We're having some fun playing Mousetrap.
Yes.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for following. Thanks for subscribing.
Thanks for being.
Yes. Thanks for being here with us on a Saturday night.
Dreaming.
Whose turn?
Living and screaming.
I just went. I think it's Keller's turn.
Yeah.
And if it's not, it's Keller's turn.
And if you're just hopping in, we learned that you don't build it first on Mousetrap. You have to build the set.
Okay, I'm still in that thing.
You build as you go.
Seems you build fine. As you go.
But literally no one has ever played Mousetrap correctly.
That's what we've learned.
People who pitched it, I don't think, knew how to play it correctly.
No, kids are just going to build some fun shit.
Let's
that's fine.
Let's put some numbers on there. It'll be fine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
They can learn about giant, oversized rodents.
Cheese.
Dogs scare mice, right?
We need to do a new commercial for this game.
Right.
Okay.
To make it real. Tell them the truth.
Oh, that would definitely do it.
Okay. Yeah. All right, Keller, finish building this.
Can't.
Are we just two pieces away now, too?
All right.
We're very close.
Three. One, two.
Oh, that's it. This is it.
She doesn't get to turn the crank yet. We've got to wait to turn the crank.
There's three pieces. I was so close. There's three pieces.
So I think this went.
That one goes.
This one already.
And then it's this guy.
There it is.
This.
Right? Yep.
Guy so facing this way.
Yeah.
All that's left is the cage.
So we got one more turn and then we gotta start turning that crank.
Okay. This is almost done. Oh, and I'm getting two pieces of cheese.
Oh shit, give me another two. I'm still just a mouse in a trap.
One, two, three, four. That'll do it.
Alright, so now now we want to turn the crank.
Rube Goldberg.
Now we're trying to turn that crank.
Now we're
trying to crank that.
So crank.
Now it's time to be enemies, or?
Yes, this is where it gets brutal.
Still rolled 16-6 in a row. Well, I'm not playing any game that matters.
All right, I'm turning the crank, guys.
Oh no,
Kelly.
This might end it.
Who is blue?
It's a Russian roulette kind of thing, though.
Yep.
Oh shit, sorry.
Are we saluting or are we just done?
Oh shit. Come on.
We need more tension. This rubber band has no tension.
Just fucking do it.
Okay.
We do a hashtag put Keller out of his misery.
I'm gonna
try one of these. How about we all agree not to use the crank because there's not enough.
Gotcha. Okay, let's just...
What if we just...
The rubber band's supposed to be on there. Try the crank now.
Try the crank
now. It's not helping.
Well, now we have too much tension.
Go! Go, 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 go! Oh! It didn't work.
Mousetrap, mousetrap.
With all of our fine craftsmanship? Oh, man.
Next.
And I have an engineering degree and it didn't do anything.
I'm a mousetrap. Oh, I love this game.
My parents must hate me.
Safe. This game is so logical. I was going to hand it to you.
40-year-olds in a conference room know what
God shit.
Kelly, stay in there. Kelly has rolled so many sixes.
In a row.
Out
panic.
Statistically,
this is
improbable,
crazy.
But he's making it possible.
Yep.
I have two pieces of cheese.
All right, I'm turning the crank again.
Yeah,
that's it. Turning the crank again.
Smack that boot.
Smack that boot.
Bye.
Oh,
that's it.
Well,
this
just put.
Whoa.
That just means.
I just say we count it because this game sucks.
Yep.
Yay.
Who wants to play next?
Yeah, who wants to play next?
Keller lost. Keller in the trap.
Game over.
We got to go buy our cheeses now, right? Okay. Keller lost.
Two.
We know that much.
Keller,
we won.
Yeah. All right.
I would have been way ahead if we had gone by cheeses.
Two, 3, 4, 5.
I have 8.
Nine,
oh my
10,
gosh.
11,
what?
12,
I had 10.
I have 13.
The luck of that misshapen piece.
Well, I lost.
This should count as triple.
Put it on
something.
A necklace and carry it
second
as a lucky charm the rest
here.
Of your life.
Yeah, definitely. This piece is really big. It's the biggest cheese piece out of the whole game, and I got it. Guys.
On the market.
It's all about the size. Anyways, yay!
I think we're gonna play one more game of Mousetrap, but we're probably gonna have to go to a little bit of a wait screen so that we can switch lobs out. Give us about 5 minutes. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching us play Mousetrap. Let's bring in another 4 people to play Mousetrap.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See you in a bit. Thank you.
To make your acquaintance. Glad to make your acquaintance. Glad to make your acquaintance. Glad to make your acquaintance.
Hey there!
What's up? What's up?
I love you guys. Which camera do we look in?
Center girl.
Hey guys, what's up?
So we're playing Mousetrap. We're going to be playing Mousetrap. We already played it, but let's go around the horn, introduce ourselves.
I'm Devin, known as Denova in chat.
Denova, thanks for showing up, being here. Member of the Thumper family, right here tonight, playing Mousetrap with us. My name is Malika.
I'm Cameron. I host the HeroClick show here on Monday nights.
Woo! This lady. You guys are HeroClickers.
Hi there. My name is Eric. Cameron, we rehearsed this. How are you? My name is Erica. I'm also a host of the HeroClick show. Woo! Yay!
Monday's at 9, baby!
Woo! So, who has actually played this game before?
I probably have when I was 5,
yeah, I did
I don't remember.
But it's like, yeah.
You guys had such a privileged childhood. I didn't grow up in this country. I didn't have things like this.
You didn't have mousetraps?
No. I mean, we had like real ones.
they would like catch mice and I would feel bad for them. So
here we are.
Is this like a kid's game?
Yeah.
Okay.
Supposedly.
All right. So like if kids can figure this out, we can figure it out. Right? Come on. Go team.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Go.
Right,
yeah, right. Absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah.
And before anybody asks, no, I'm not a leper. I just burnt myself while I was baking salmon. And burns are really hard to dress properly.
Yeah, they get sticky and they weep.
Yes, that's actually very accurate. It's beautiful language. It's a very Shakespearean way to describe a burn, but yes.
Generics, we're having
like other things in my life and people.
You can't cover burns and people.
Are we different mice? How many people are playing? All four of us?
Yep.
See two mice. One is blue and one is yellow.
We don't have any other pieces.
I'm not blue, but I'm yellow.
Okay, I'll be red.
I'll be green.
I'll be blue, I guess.
Right. Okay.
You want green.
Why so blue?
IDK, my man. IDK.
All right.
I guess
what's next?
Roll
we roll?
I suppose. I don't remember the rules.
Oh, so whoever has the highest number?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Wait, I have instructions. All right, okay.
You can go by them if you want to.
Boom, I got four.
Okay.
Can you beat that?
Maybe. There's
two. Is that Colt Express I hear coming through?
Three.
Three.
I guess not.
We got two more people to go.
Five.
Ooh, Erica is going first. And three. So we'll start with Erica and we'll go this way.
Sure. Sick, yo. Right. I don't even know what I'm doing, but I'll do it.
Cool.
What do I get to do?
Roll again.
Okay. Six.
Erica's got that.
Oh my goodness.
Looks like I'm winning. It's the burn. It's my lucky burn. Okay, wait. Do I just get to go?
So
it's whatever I land on, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Oh my goodness, so what does that mean?
That's a build piece. So you take...
We start with piece one.
Piece one, which is
this one?
This piece here.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
At least he knows what's going on.
Well, I built it by accident beforehand, so...
Oh, okay. So accident or on purpose?
Accident.
You're going to... You do this.
I didn't think I was supposed to build it.
This is you. I don't want... No.
I don't even know how this goes anymore.
Wow. Denova, Chief Mousetrap Constructor, to the rescue.
I don't remember how to last time.
I have a picture. I took a picture. Okay, we have a diagram.
Wait, what's this? What's this? Is Rogue?
I don't know. He looks like he knows what he's doing.
Kind of.
All right, cool.
We're figuring this out, everyone. So, just be patient. Give us time. Erica's burnt.
Is this right here? Is that
what
we're doing?
Yeah, that's the piece.
Just okay, are we doing...
Is it this piece here?
Oh, yeah, yeah. And then, like, eventually that thing goes on top over here, right? Or does right now.
I build this, like, I got my camera.
I can't reach it.
I don't remember how this is built.
I can't reach it. I can't...
You don't remember, but there's a picture right here.
Yeah,
and your point,
can't.
That's your hand.
Is it? Well, I don't know. I was pointing at something else.
That's your hand. Dude, he's pointing at it.
What?
Good thing you're
that's
pointing
what we're
at
trying
it.
To
I was
out
pointing
right
at probably
here.
The thing
okay,
up here.
Okay, there's instructions.
Let's look at the instructions.
We'll start
2 hours
one.
Later.
Well, that's half the fun, right?
Oh my goodness gracious, guys. Is anybody in the chat room want to lend us some help? Because we don't know what we're doing.
Wrong piece.
Are we sure this is the first part? Yeah.
I
we're
think
just playing
so.
Wrong,
base,
wrong piece.
It's saying base A1.
Yeah.
So okay. That is base A.
Oh, that's how we figure it out.
I've never worked with letters and numbers
thank you,
Lucas.
Before. That's what I said.
It's you guys, down. That you looks guys, upside I'm down.
Yo, you know the point of this game is to catch mice.
That looks like, yeah! Woo! Dude, what is our team name? Is this cooperative or?
Leather Jacket Squad.
The Leather Jacket Squad.
Leather Jacket Squad.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I have leather jacket. I should go put one on.
Nope, you're out of the squad.
Damn it.
If you didn't come with a leather jacket,
yes.
You're out of the squad.
Three.
One, two, three.
No, you didn't start at start.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't do that, dude. Yeah, not allowed to do that.
Yeah, you gotta start.
We enforce the rules here
so
at the Leather Jacket Squad.
What are you saying?
Well, you started over here.
No, this is start.
Are you sure?
Yes, look, one, two, three.
Are you sure start is start?
Yeah.
Okay. I got my eye on you.
He's on your team.
No, I think it's each mouse on their own.
Even part two now.
We're all against each other in the end.
Yeah, you know what? You all can get eaten by that cat. I'm gonna eat the cheese.
I don't know if the cat. Maybe it does.
I don't know. Fat cat. Fat
three.
Cat's in the game.
Wow,
three.
Looks like
one,
none
two.
Of you rolled as high as I did.
Nope.
All right, calm down.
How intriguing.
Calm down, Eric.
Wait a second. Did you just skip me? Yeah, you did.
Cameron, we rehearsed
this. Yeah, you did.
Cameron, we rehearsed
this.
You need to go back.
No, pause. DeNova skipped you because me and DeNova both got three.
We're not going in a circle?
Oh, I thought we were.
Wait, is it going this?
Listen, if you're doing my role, I would have gone next.
It's been a very, very long week.
I've set a rule.
I'm totally fine starting over.
Okay. All right.
All right, go ahead.
You're also, you're out of the leather jacket squad.
I'm a 50-piece of cheese.
I'm the only person in this squad.
No!
I'm the first mouse to get queso.
All right.
It's true.
All right, now you can roll.
Go for it.
Oh, six.
Good money.
I think I should get an automatic six roll because I'm burnt.
So,
what say you?
So build a piece. Actually, I forgot. So when you build something, you take a piece of cheese. So
okay.
Oh. Everyone pretty much has a piece of cheese now.
Yes.
So do you win by having the most cheese?
Yes. Or that's not losing all your cheese.
So what do I need now? I need.
What's the next piece?
Numero dos.
This one?
Yeah. Is that?
I think so.
Yeah. It's like a little Ferris wheel.
All right. Cool. Cool, easy.
Cool.
Easy.
Cool.
All right, easy cheesy. I'm gonna say taglines and I'm gonna look at the camera and pause for 2 seconds.
And wink and make people make gifts.
All right, wait, what do I, all right, I'm doing it. Ha!
Whoa!
I call shenanigans.
Don't you, you can't call shenanigans this early in the game.
Shenanigans!
Oh my gosh, blue, two. Oh. What does that mean?
That usually is a build. If we're playing with two players, that would be a build space, but we're not playing two players, so.
Oh, so you do nothing. She gets no cheese.
Nope.
Out of the squad. I really like kicking people out of squads that I made up.
I know what kind of kid you were in elementary school. You know how you were invited to my slumber party? You're uninvited.
You're uninvited.
You can't come to my birthday. Either.
You're not. You're no longer part of the jump of the slumber squad.
Slumber squad.
Oh no.
What?
Oh no.
What?
Here we go.
Cool.
I have the cheese.
I'm gonna roll a 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take one piece of cheese.
You're getting all the cheese and I'm gonna
stop.
I'm getting all the cheese.
Stop taking cheese.
I'm getting the cheese. I make the cheese, I eat the cheese.
That's boom. True.
Wow, that sucks for you.
No, I gotta be
one more cheese. One more reason for you to be out of the squad.
Have you started a list?
What, of reasons that Cameron should not be in the leather jacket squad? Yes.
Man. Okay.
What? Whose turn? Oh, it's mine?
Yep.
Are you sponsored by Awkwafina? No, but if you're interested, please let me
know. Please, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we love that.
Oh, 4. I can't reach it. My burn hurts.
Oh my goodness.
What does it say?
It's
it says nothing.
Again, so
you get no cheese.
Did someone cut the cheese? No.
Not yet.
No.
But if they did, it would be Cameron.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
I didn't even know
what's the next piece?
The cheese looks like a like tiny pizza, but I'm not mad like since pizza is 65% cheese. Graphic anomaly.
Thank you.
That's great.
Now I want pizza.
I know, right?
Roll back.
I really like that. But I'm not mad, since pizza is 65%.
I'm not mad about this.
I'm not mad about it. I just wanted to let you guys know.
What's the next piece? Number six? If I'm interested in...
You have the picture?
I'm going to say yes regardless.
Yeah.
I don't know what that face is.
I think it's...
There you go. It's not the one your finger's on?
No, that's, again, I said this is a point of this thing up here.
Is it one of these things that's standing? That holds the leg?
For this piece?
Oh, maybe. Oh my goodness gracious.
They also look like that's small pipes.
You think that's the right piece? Are you sure?
Yeah, maybe it is. We'll see.
What percentage of sure
are
you?
Oh, yeah,
it is,
yeah.
Okay.
Okay, cool.
You sound 100% sure.
Excellent. All right.
Do I roll?
Look at my, can you see my burn through the...
I move one.
Like my little
yellow?
Sister.
Yeah.
And look
I
at this.
Build, right? Yeah. So I can maybe some cheese and
snap
what
it
comes
in. Your
break my nose. I don't like that you keep removing the trash.
Yeah, I don't like
yeah.
that.
It seems
it's a poor design decision. This way?
Yeah.
Okay.
You do it one more time,
later,
I'm going to call shenanigans.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Cam?
Me?
Yeah.
I can't quite see the chat room.
Oh,
come
that's,
on, man.
That's the
worst. Come on.
Behind the camera.
Alright, 8 is, I think, this one.
Yeah. Wait, but if I get through the whole thing, I win, right?
Is that true? I think it's the
do
mouse
I?
With the most cheese.
Oh, I thought it was if you're safe. No?
Hey right. guys, anybody in the chat room right? play right? Mousetrap?
Anyone here know how you win this game? Yeah.
Let's go with that.
Anybody know what I do with this little boot?
Yeah, geez,
is
you
that
guys.
Possible?
No, let's go this way because.
It sure just looks like it'll bump into the guardrail.
No, because what you want to do is this goes here afterwards.
Oh!
Like this.
Oh.
And then the ball comes down this way.
So you are way. Just wow.
Yeah.
You know,
nice.
I guess I've remembered.
Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Cool. When there's always when there's a pause, I'm just going to assume it's my turn.
Sure.
Every time, I'm just going to keep grabbing the dice.
It's
and
your
roll.
Fault. Keep
three.
Moving. Three.
I can't reach it. I'm just gonna. Go. I don't know how to. One.
One.
Two. Three. Two.
There you go. You get nothing again.
I don't know how to do this.
You guys, this is very. This is very analogous, like with the way my life is. I'm just sort of moving forward and not doing anything.
Just sitting on the.
Not
ground.
Getting any cheese.
Yeah.
Not
getting cheese for sure.
Wow, Jeterix, I probably played it 25 years ago.
Number nine.
Wow.
What is number nine? Oh, this piece.
You win this game by not playing.
Exactly.
The boot is backwards.
That's what I thought.
Yeah. In the picture, it was the other way.
All right. Well, let's go back to the picture.
Well, we're sorry.
We don't have to play this
to
game.
Hoods, you know, to Hoods, to Hoods. I like Monopoly. I still like Monopoly, but I'm also a masochist. So, you know?
Hey, do you like Monopoly and are masochists? Get Masochist Monopoly. We put money bags in a leather outfit. Mr. S&M bags.
All right, something like that. All right, cool.
Are you waiting for me? Sorry.
Your turn.
Jeez.
I'm here.
We're never going to get these mouse traps.
Shut up.
We got to beat them for our friends. Yes.
Move ahead four more spaces, right?
One, two,
three. Is that?
Definitely not the right thing.
Is that, did I mess up?
No, you're fine. I mean, this thing is here.
You triggered the trap,
two,
you're out.
One, two, three, four.
And
so then I build something,
just like
right?
Indiana Jones.
What's
just
the next
like
piece?
You were ousted from the leather jacket game.
This
oh,
man.
One.
What number are you looking at?
Like
oh, right here?
Ten,
okay.
Right
so this way?
Yep.
Or this?
Just fit, no, just
oh,
fall this
water
way.
Water on the knee.
I got it. Boom.
All right.
Boom.
Yeah. Boom.
Four. One, two, three, four. Nothing. Your
my turn?
Yeah,
your
it's
time.
Your turn. It's your turn.
Three.
There's a guy to
one,
play Monopoly.
One, two, three. It says two, three, four.
Okay, so that's what you build. So the next piece will be. Oh, this is the. That just goes in here.
Sick.
Is she getting pizza?
Oh yeah, you get every time you
it's
build,
cheese.
You get a piece of cheese. I've
built
it's
twice,
cheese.
So I have cheese.
Right. I have this cheese.
Cheese.
Two pieces?
Who has
didn't
the most
build,
cheese?
You built twice, right?
Who has the
yeah.
most cheese?
So,
oh yeah. I've built two
we know
things,
it's you.
But I have three now. Why do I have three?
Oh,
thank
I thought you.
You.
I thought you were missing.
Well, you've built three times.
No, I've built twice.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you for your
telling
honesty.
The truth.
Oh my goodness, goodness. Five.
One, two, three, four, five.
Don't get out. Get off my spot.
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing?
He's trying to take the cheese away from you.
What's the next piece? This
one. Sure. I don't like this. Don't want it, don't need
nope.
it.
Right.
Don't want it, don't need it.
It's cheese.
All right. Okay, let's go. Two, again. I've been rolling that a lot. One, two, nothing. Damn it. I will have the
six.
Most cheese.
What?
Oh,
these
God.
People are trying to usurp me, and I won't allow it.
Three, four, five, six. Oh, God.
The game's ruined. It's over.
Yep.
Just flip it.
That's it.
Flip it.
I'm sorry.
Table.
What are you?
You messed
and you're
it up.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
So, guys, what kind of voice does a mouse have?
Hello.
A very squeaky voice.
Hello.
I feel like
professional voice.
Yeah, you guys, that's, you know, like, that's what you're getting when you pay me. That's what I do. That's actually my main voice that I do for
we
things.
We wanted to hire a new Mickey. Here's the audition piece.
Erica Lindbeck for Mickey. Hello!
We like him. He sounds a little whiny.
Three, again. One, two, three. Two. What is that?
Sure.
Nothing, right? Nothing.
Yeah. I'm going to check the rules and make sure that's actually
true. Is that true? Okay. Six.
What?
What?
Sick.
What?
I'm about to call shenanigans. I'm this close to calling shenanigans.
Keep building.
Next piece is
probably
14.
Number
14.
This
is 12.
Green hand.
This is not there. Got a number. 24.
Oh, this is 12. Yeah. I missed right. the piece. This is 14.
What are you looking for? 14?
That one goes after this one.
Mm-hmm. It's Jerry from isn't Tom there, and Jerry. He's
isn't there a mouse trap like commercial and there's a song or something?
Oh, yeah.
Because a mouse trap is a mouse trap.
It's Mousetrap.
It's Mousetrap.
Peter Brady going through puberty. It's Mousetrap.
It's Mousetrap.
They said you sounded like Mickey mocking Donald Duck.
Yeah. So that's what I was going for. I'm a professional.
The thing Mickey is most known for, mocking his friends. Mocking his friends. Okay,
your turn.
All right. Two. I've rolled two. More than two times.
The dice are against you.
Okay. Do I,
you didn't
is that
believe
not
in the heart of the dice.
Damn it.
The heart of
damn
the
it.
Die.
Five.
I'm not going to have the most cheese.
Where's my red?
Oh, no. I'm
what?
Not going to
have
the
most
cheese.
One.
Wait, you have the most cheese.
Two, three, four, five.
No.
No, I want ahead.
Good.
I'm still the leader in the cheese.
I don't like this. I don't like this one bit.
No.
Two.
Oh man,
Mad
did you know
Dog. Go back
really?
To
Mousetrap commercial was also wait. Made by the DuckTales guy.
Wait, really? You guys. You guys, what is this Mad Dog? Go back to Bone?
Oh,
go back
bone right
to
there.
The bone.
Where's the bone?
Go back to the bone.
I'm horrified.
Go back to the
I am
bone.
Livid.
Back to the bone.
Back to the bone.
Everybody keeps rolling what? Two.
Movie two. Green. Please, thank you.
Which is move ahead.
No. To the cheese wheel,
to
what?
The cheese wheel, what?
Well, that's no, well, the cheese, okay.
What does that mean?
Wait, you get to move
so
over here?
There was a, yeah. Is that cheese wheel? Yeah. So if the trap was already, if it was already completely built, then I guess somebody else would have, oh no, you can't. I would just, I'm gonna be here now. So if anyone mm-hmm. gets here, mm-hmm. I'm still here, and the
we'll
trap
turn the
works,
crank, and we'll
then
trap you.
I will lose immediately.
Whoa,
oh boy.
Somebody turn that crank. Don't let
somebody
this guy
get
the cheese. All right. Let's have something other than two. Six. Yay.
Finally.
I asked for it, and they delivered.
Just have to ask.
Okay.
Megalo. Megalo Blazemon.
One, two,
the heart of the dice. The dungeon dice monsters. Yes,
two pieces
Devlin.
Of cheese. Lose two pieces of cheese.
Whoa. Out of line. I'm going for.
Should have asked for something better than a two.
I am the yellow mouse. How do you think I got that color?
Because he ate all the cheese.
Exactly. No.
He's got, what's that thing when your skin turns yellow?
Jaundice. Jaundice.
I was going to say Jarvis.
Jarvis.
He's the Jarvis mouse. Yeah. Everyone loves him. And he's played by Paul Beck.
I like the Yu-Gi-Oh talk happening in the chat, and I'm just I love Yu-Gi-Oh so much.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
One,
oh,
two,
oh.
Your move!
Next
Yu-Gi-Oh!
Is...
Yes! Yeah.
I don't know.
What piece is this?
12?
This piece is.
It says 12 underneath on this guy.
Okay, so 13. 13.
Mm-hmm. Isn't 13 the shoot?
Mm-hmm. Why did I built it in reverse then? Then go for 14.
Where's that?
I don't even know. I should pay more attention when I built this.
Yep. 21.
We should just have like numbers and put each piece on the number. Like this is piece number.
This
one.
Is actually a difficult game for children.
Yeah, yeah. I was surprised.
Let's go with this piece.
It's one of those
like.
Games that the adults assemble for the kids.
So I think it just goes in these two right here.
Oh.
So turn it, yeah.
Oh.
If it's wrong, we'll just move it around when we
and
get
weren't,
to that.
They weren't lying about this being a crazy contraption.
What? Yeah.
It's a crazy contraption for kids.
I did it, y'all.
Your turn.
I did it.
My turn?
Yes.
Six. Time to reclaim my throne.
Yo, they're playing some heavy metal in that other room.
They are.
Oh my gosh, what?
The bone! No!
It's probably better to be, you know, not where I'm at anyway. I don't know if I can leave anymore. I think I'm stuck here.
Five?
You don't never get out of
there? Five.
I don't know. Do I? I don't know.
Five? I don't know. Cheese is very sticky. You are standing in the cheese. Do I need to consult?
Yeah, I checked it. I don't know. I can't remember.
Let me consult the mouse trap instructions.
para dos y cuatro jugadores.
Don't do this to us, girl.
Wait, why are you doing this?
Where are the other rules?
It's because it's written in Spanish.
We
only have the Spanish. We can do this. Come on. We have an international community teamwork. What do you want to know?
This
if you're in the cheese.
If I'm stuck
there. We go.
Okay, all right.
Unless I can find the rules.
Okay. Do you guys have the rules in English? All right.
Oh my gosh, the root beer hero. It says your move. I always thought it said Yadamoo, like in the Yu-Gi-Oh theme song. Instead of like your move. He thought it was like Yadamoo. No, you guys, it's okay. It's okay. I play Overwatch, and I always thought his ult was Molten Torb instead of Molten Core.
Oh, that's
I thought he was yelling his own name. So
that's what I thought too. Actually, now
Molten
I know.
Molten Torb.
Oh man, I'm just looking for queso. Oh, puede continuar haciendo estos tantas veces como quiero y a tantos adversarios como quiero mientras tenga trozos de queso para devolver al moción.
Yeah.
No, I don't know what I just said. I probably had horrible pronunciation. I think they're just saying take pieces of cheese when you, whenever you build stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, because you gotta collect that cheese for a reason, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
It's like they take cheese from there, but that makes no sense because it's, you know.
Dude, in Spanish, these are called rats. Raton.
Just as raids from my butt. Wait a second. We know there are people who speak Spanish here. They're here at the house.
Instructions.
Not in English.
We did have the English instructions, but I don't know where to put them. They're fine in the kitchen somewhere.
My life has been a lie for the past 10 years. I'm really sorry, you guys.
Like an emotional crisis right now.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Oh, they're linking right. English instructions.
Oh, English instructions.
You can't read that
though. Yay! We have technology.
Oh, you're cool.
I'm gonna open it up on my phone. Meanwhile, you guys be entertaining.
Do
do do do. Oh.
You actually look at the instructions. Okay.
Alright, here we go. I got this!
We have a fire in the background.
Somebody said is your mic turned off?
I want to put on a violent act.
No, it's pretty much on.
Right, I jumped into the chat room after. You guys got to post the link again. Silly Sunny, link to source for verification of that.
Is the Nova's mic turned on?
It is, yep.
It should be.
It should
it's
be.
Very much on.
It
I think it is, because honestly, if it wasn't, they would have come out and been like, Richard, come on.
Meanwhile, I will try to remember what I learned in 7th grade Spanish.
Oh, here we go.
Right?
How'd you do?
Horrible.
Great.
My teacher hated me. God. She said I didn't practice enough. Okay, here it is. There we go. You want to open it in browser, not the Twitch app.
Open browser.
But the best board game theme song is Operation, right? We can all
agree. Oh, okay. Mousetrap instructions.
Or 13 Gun and Drive. Also, particularly.
All right.
I played that a long time.
Set up how to play, building the mousetrap, trapping mice. Special rules on winning the game. If your mouse is the last one left uncaptured on the game board, you win. Very important information.
Yes, that's very important.
Safe space. No, wait. Okay.
Time.
Oh, here. I was reading it right in Spanish. All right. Moving opponent's mice. When you end your turn by landing on the turn crank space and there is no opposing mouse on the cheese wheel space, try to move an opponent's mouse onto the cheese wheel space and then try to trap that mouse. Here's how. Return a cheese piece to the pile. 2, select the opponent's mouse you wish to move. And 3, roll the die and then move that opponent's mouse to the indicated number of spaces. So you want to know what happens if you're already
yes.
on.
What happens if you're already on?
Okay, 2, 2, 2, 2. Huh.
It has not been completed yet. Because there's not enough oxygen. I'm fine.
I'm alive,
Brandon. I'm alive.
I'm alive.
Cheese wheel space. Excuse me. Cheese wheel space.
You okay? You need some water?
Every time you land on the cheese wheel space, you automatically take 2 cheese pieces from the cheese pile.
All right.
If the cheese pile is empty, you may take any pieces you are entitled to from the opponent with the most cheese pieces. Okay. Not me anymore. If two or more opponents are tied for the most cheese pieces, you may take them all from one opponent or divide them out between them.
I've got two, baby!
It doesn't say about leaving. That didn't really answer your question.
So I guess I just stay there then?
I guess so.
All right. That's your home!
Yes, my home now.
That's your home, I mean.
That's your home,
makes
man.
Sense, because then if you stay there, you just collect cheese home. And then.
Yeah! All right, cool. So do you just keep collecting cheese? Is that how it works?
I guess so.
Okay.
It's like going to
cool, I'm going to keep rolling.
All right.
Three. Cool. Go.
Oh my goodness.
Mad dog. Go back to the bone! What? This is BS! I hate this game. What's
join
up, Blue?
Me. Join me.
Join the bone team.
Here. Roll the die.
Join the bone brigade, man.
All right.
What?
Dr. Hood.
Oh my god.
Wow. Wow.
What?
Boom, 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 boom.
Exactly. Boom. Hood says this game is broke as fuck, thank and that's you. How the rules work.
Yes, totally.
That's broke as F.
Oh, you got it.
That broke AF. Five.
Four. Yes.
Please get past that.
One, two, three, four, five.
Oh, yay, so close. Okay.
What piece is next?
You better not roll one.
Hey,
sister.
I have no control over what I roll.
What? Why you've been rolling sixes this whole time?
So much pressure on me.
To the bone zone.
How do we get him off the cheese?
He's gonna trap me.
He's
but the rest of it's not built yet.
He's becoming a cheese man.
Yeah, Cliff, join the bone team.
Oh no.
All right.
Spread that online. Okay. Spread it like a wildfire.
Six.
Did you break
it? Oh, shit!
No, I didn't.
Don't even bother.
No, wait!
Don't even bother.
Really? One, two, yeah, three, four, it five,
is.
Six?
It is.
What?
Don't even bother.
What?
Bro.
It is. You are. Yes.
Five.
You're on the same thing, too? Why did I end up there?
You both were supposed to build something then.
Build something.
Give me my cheese.
Wait, what was I supposed to build? Oh, I need cheese.
The next piece.
Yeah, so we got to build two pieces up.
This is 21.
I'm not sure which piece is next.
This is 24.
I'm guessing.
This is 19. This is 16.
With tape on it.
17.
16?
This goes at the end, I know that much.
16, one for 16.
These two go at the end.
This doesn't have a number.
This is the last part we put on.
Okay.
I want to say it's this next piece.
Something from a horror movie.
Yep.
Dude, there should be numbers on this thing. It should be clear.
I think we're missing a piece here, too, from
before. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Gross.
Oh, my God.
How come no one ever wants to play with me? Because you're 58,
I don't
Dad.
Know, Mr. J. I just don't know.
Oh, Holly.
Oh. Oh, Puddin'. All right. don't go. We gotta stop. We can keep going. I'll keep going all day.
Oh, dude. There's a hand?
It goes to the top.
This is my favorite thing.
We had this before.
How? Take that. Oh, my goodness. High five. Here we go. We'll just... What is it attached to?
That's not right.
You guys.
It was supposed to go, I think, through that.
I think this guy's broken. No, there's a little chippy
and then
here.
The ball comes into that. I'm pretty sure.
Okay, here. No, wait. They're the red tubs. There's red tubs.
Oh, get them tubs.
Get them tubs. Yes! Right. Put that tub on.
I need the rest of it so it stands up.
Wait, do you need the other parts? Yeah!
Noise! Noise!
I'm all about them tubs!
Alright, that tub!
So that was one piece, and then we both
oh,
it.
Yeah!
So
you,
now we need pieces.
Well, you wanna put...
Pretty sure that piece has to go in at some point.
Well, there's this thing that looks like... here? Like that?
That goes on the top, yeah.
On the top of... Oh, here. Can you slide that in?
There you go.
There we go.
I'm pretty sure that
is there, is that... Here. Oh, okay.
And the ball bearing goes on top.
Oh, cool. Oh, right. The hand goes on. Okay, that's next.
Well, we gotta keep rolling. Yeah,
cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Keep rolling. Keep rolling. Dude, it's
turn.
Well,
I'm
sorry.
I'm gonna take two pieces of cheese because I'm still here.
Roll the dice!
High five!
One, two, three.
High five!
Boom.
High five!
Okay, two, three. I gotta
talk
two,
to the
two,
hand because the face ain't listening.
Oh, my God. Wait, it says 2-3.
We have found a new use for them.
I don't know, 2-3.
Okay, what does that mean?
Only if you're playing two players, so no one...
No,
no we're
none,
good.
None.
Great. I'm done.
I think the crew's having more fun than the cast. Maybe.
Yeah, probably. already took my cheese, so it's your turn. I'm stuck there.
What? You already took the cheese?
Yeah, I thought it was my turn already.
F.
My bad.
All right, okay.
Thanks.
You greedy F.
Okay. So now I get to do the hand?
Yeah.
But is that one piece or two?
Well, that's two different pieces, but that was supposed to go beforehand, so.
Okay, beforehand.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
All right. Wait. Oh. No, there you go.
There you go.
There's a notch.
There's a nodule.
There's a notch. There's a notch. No.
All right.
There's a notch. Yeah.
Yay. All right.
No.
Oh, we killed Erica. She died silently in the night.
That's not just.
It's stuck. Oh, no. There you go. I keep turning. Ah, okay.
The hand goes on top of that.
We got it.
All right.
Here,
cool.
Your turn. Boom. Three.
One, two, three.
Get!
Don't touch me!
Is it my turn?
Don't touch me!
Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Oh my goodness!
Is that we got Survivor? What is that?
Hey, Pucho!
Oh, hi. That was great. Thanks for the follow.
Thanks for following us today, Barbie G. Welcome to the Thumper family!
Woo! I'm rolling now.
High five! I hope you go back to the bone.
Zone two.
Four. One, two, three, four. Yeah. No, 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 wait. One, two, I'm just-
Go back four spaces. Okay. You're literally back where you rolled
one,
from.
One, two, three.
So back,
heading totally back to the bone, are we?
Oh. No, she went back to where she started. No!
All right. Did you take more cheese?
That's what you're supposed to do. That's the rule.
What would happen theoretically if I just shoved all this off?
I thought about it.
So have I.
They wanted it to be a sub goal.
How are you getting more and more cheese?
Because I'm still in the cheese.
Lose two pieces of cheese? What?
This
down to one.
A travesty.
One.
I am livid. I am livid. I just spit.
Good roll.
Kid, I used to have cheese.
Two, three, four, five.
Then it all went away.
Is it my turn?
Yep.
Yeah.
I hate it. I hate this game. Six.
Don't push me. More building.
Right. I get to build.
Give me my piece.
All right, put the hand on it. Put the hand.
Where do I put this?
You put it on top of that little one.
Put your hand on it.
Put the hand right there.
Here?
The hand. Yeah. That's where the hand. Oh, no.
I can't do this.
You can do it.
I can't.
I believe in you.
You guys, I don't know if it'll fit.
The hand believes in you.
And then, yeah. Then that.
Give me my cheese.
I did.
Okay. So is it this way?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Critter Nation, why is Erica so mad?
We need to balance
you need this is what you put this up next time.
No answer. You know what you're doing.
It's
still broken.
I don't have an answer for you. I'm just mad.
She's just mad.
Over
wait, is that his turn?
Good to know.
Are you taking more cheese?
No. I'm not taking more cheese.
No, take more cheese. Go no ahead. Point. Here, have please have more cheese.
Thank you for the cheese.
Wow.
You're welcome.
Y'all, don't ever get in a fight with Malika.
No, she will.
Here you go. Here's your dinner.
All right. Do I get to put the ball on?
Yes, you do.
I'm putting the ball in the hole.
That's all right. Cool. There you go.
You're welcome.
Want to go down the hole?
Can I go down the hole? Oh, three.
Mm-hmm. Take three pieces of cheese from rival with the most.
Well, there you go. How much do you want? Three pieces of cheese?
Three pieces of cheese.
There you go.
Is that all your cheese?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's got so much cheese.
I'm stuck there. I can't do anything else.
Now I have reason to be angry.
Yes.
My pizza's almost done, y'all.
All right.
Your pizza's almost done?
Roll.
Nice. Oh, yeah.
Me?
Yeah, yeah. She built
yeah,
pizza too.
It's your turn. Remember when there's ever a pause and people are just looking around?
Yeah, that's my turn.
One?
One.
Okay, I just went to there.
Cool.
All right. That
did nothing.
It did nothing.
Pizza.
All right. Two more pieces.
In the morning, pizza in the evening.
You just took more.
Pizza. That's the game. Time.
Surprise, surprise. Noma gets the most cheese. All right, four.
And pizza, bagel, young and pizza. Anytime.
To the cheese wheel. Oh yeah, little yellow mouse is joining the party. Now give me that cheese.
All right, there you go. Well, here, take two then.
One, two, okay, three, boom. Four, does nothing. Boom.
Give me the cheese. Give me the cheese.
Four.
Give me a little piece of that.
I build.
Cheesy.
And I get cheese.
Whoa, what's next?
Okay, here's cheese. Thanks. And
don't
I think
touch
this
my
is cheese.
Just trying to be helpful.
That's
Erica.
I don't even know anymore.
You're not being helpful. I
thought what you does your dad hear? What does he do?
That was the reason why we put you on this stream.
Well, I warned you that I probably wouldn't remember. So hey, now I'm here.
What are you trying? Okay, so there's this, and then there's this. Oh, and then there's this.
See, no,
you
this.
Guys, I am. No, no, no.
That. That goes. This goes at the end.
Why is she this? Yeah, like, that goes.
Well, we can throw the rest of it so and then.
And then, so what?
This is just my resting state.
That goes
state.
Here. Oh. And then the disc dude sits on top of it.
Okay, it's a seesaw. Wait, who's building this? I forgot.
It's me, but I don't know how to do it.
All right, so seesaw goes
just
there.
Just stick the seesaw there. Boom.
Done. Yeah.
Is it this way?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, because
I mean, that is a seesaw. It's going to go too, okay, pretty much all right,
I'm
going
to put the ball back in the hole. We're good. We're good. What does the kid do?
He flips into this, and then when he touches that, then.
That's what I'm saying about society in general.
Yep, all right.
What does
the
kid
do? What
is the
show about? This is where we play games and eat things. Tonight we're eating queso and playing Mousetrap as suggested by the chat room. You're welcome, Thumper family.
Yes, you are.
We should do Cards Against Humanity next week.
Oh,
get real dirty.
No.
Get dirty.
No.
Get real dirty.
Real dirty.
Whose turn is it?
Oh, it's mine, probably.
Dude,
wait.
If you want to get dirty, you're already playing a cheesy game.
We should fill the pool with Jell-O.
Wanna get dirty? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, you gotta build. You gotta build.
Well, I think it's this guy next.
Is that guy next?
He sits there. Oh, I think it is actually upside down. The
Oh yeah.
Ah no! Oh, what did you do to him?
It can't be upside down.
No, never mind. You're right.
Doesn't make sense.
Yes, I know. I didn't.
That doesn't make sense.
Sorry, my bad.
Hey, doesn't make sense. Gonna get dirty.
Is that like a song you're working on or something?
Yeah, me and Christina Aguilera.
What kind of food would go with Cards Against Humanity? I'm worried that what that answer might be.
Oh, just probably like something
five.
You put in a blender.
One, two, three, four.
Blender garbage?
Five?
No.
Five. You get to build.
Cool.
All right, so
let's
it's
just
probably
say the
this.
Rest of this.
No,
no,
it's just this part, right?
Yes.
There you go.
There's a. I think there's a spider on the floor.
That's cool.
There is! Everyone, there's a spider!
It kicks backwards? It kicks this, not...
Yeah.
It goes
kicks.
Like this,
oh.
And then this goes into that.
Okay, all right, got it.
Hopefully.
Got
all right, your
it.
Turn. Go.
Boom. Wait,
I hope someone makes a
cheese?
GIF
yep.
of you
now
on the floor.
I'm going to get more cheese.
You are getting the cheese.
Give me that cheese.
All right, take two pieces of cheese. There you go.
Take the cheese.
All right.
All right.
Next turn.
Y'all,
wait,
get someone,
wait.
Get someone
to
animate a birthday cake.
We'll call it this one.
Hey, roll.
Well,
where'd you end up? One?
Did I start right at start?
No, I don't think.
Did we all end up with the cheese?
Hey!
No, see, that's the
take
thing. I don't
two
remember.
Pieces of cheese. Take two pieces of cheese. Give
all
me two
right,
pieces of cheese.
All right.
Sweet.
Oh my gosh, okay. Oh, there it is. No, I thought I lost it.
Okay. Here, roll the die.
Me?
Spider,
mm-hmm. Where is Kaiju? You need him?
Yeah, he likes to
Kaiju
eat,
likes
but...
Two.
Two. So, wait, you move.
Okay. What do I do? Two?
I am a prize.
And then this?
Yep.
I am a prize.
And then that's the next piece.
Great. And I get cheese, right?
Yeah, you got a piece. Are you afraid of spiders?
It does.
Nope, clearly not.
Oh, okay.
Yes!
Only anger. Yeah, that's probably true.
Oh, it's kind of big.
My breath is strong.
Oh, I can see it.
Oh, wow.
Go live amongst the cables!
No, you guys, I don't want to kill him.
We should just
that's
put him
luck,
under this
yeah.
cup.
Yeah, yeah.
That could go
yeah, he, and Mousetrap turns into Spider Trap.
Yeah.
Who'd have thought?
Spider kill all the bad bugs.
So
no,
what
I,
do
know,
we
I don't
do...
want to kill. I don't want to kill him. I just want.
Yeah. We. What do we do now?
I don't know what we're gonna do now. So.
What do we do now?
What do the instructions say when we're all there? Or is
I,
it matter?
Can't we like pay a piece of cheese to move people?
Yeah.
I feel like because this has an arrow, I feel like you probably were supposed to keep moving in this. All right.
So I'll
circle.
Just take like half my cheese away then.
What?
And we'll just do that.
What?
I don't know.
Half?
No, I don't want to cause. I don't want to cause the spider distress.
You. I think you should take away all of it but four pieces.
Okay, that's fair.
So yeah, and I think because this has an arrow,
yeah,
so
yeah.
I kind of feel.
I'm
like,
myself to say that makes more sense.
So.
And then I'll roll.
Okay. It's not. Don't lie to me.
Where's that
dice? Spider's not on my jacket.
She went last. So
okay,
it is
so I'll roll it. All right, so if we went safe, then. So that's going to be.
Three.
One,
two,
three.
Okay, you're going to build.
I'm going to build.
He's going to build. All right. Six. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six.
You stay there.
That's just a nature fact. That's great. That's just a nature fact.
1, 2, 3, 4.
No.
Okay, so if it was built, you could, well, you could still turn the crank, but it wouldn't do anything.
No.
We're almost there.
Here.
One more piece.
My turn?
Yeah.
Cause a mousetrap mouse is really hard. I guess I'm trying to make up a song for it.
Six.
Here's actually a song.
I like that song.
So you just kind of did that.
Mouse is really
hard. And then
hard.
You have the honor of completing the trap.
Plus a piece of cheese.
Yep.
Oh yeah, that's right. Here.
I have to take one too.
What?
I don't think that counts, but
that
we could.
That doesn't count. No, go back.
No.
I feel so alive.
No, it's over. The game's over. I trapped you.
No,
that's
there's,
it.
There's other. Oh, dude.
Other
how
mice.
How do you?
There you go.
You just kind of hang it there.
Cause a mousetrap mouse is really
roll the
hard. With a mousetrap mouse and mouse in everywhere.
Huh?
Oh. Wait, I thought I just did. I just rolled.
No, it's over. Yeah.
No, you built for that. Oh, yeah. Got a piece of cheese.
Cause said, a mousetrap mouse.
No, when you rolled again.
He's saying pass it to Denova.
Oh, that's right. Don't worry. It's fine.
She's writing lyrics, everyone.
You guys, I'm
she's being creative.
All right.
I'm being creative.
No, you're not at the two pieces of
cheese.
Was it?
Yeah. Well, then either way, I'm going to get two pieces. Okay.
Okay.
Cool.
All right, your turn. Okay. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool. I'm going to take two pieces of cheese.
All right. There you go.
Mousetrap mouse and really hard trying to catch those mice.
Safe. Your turn.
All right.
We're gonna mousetrap really hard. We're gonna get.
So we're just gonna do this little dance around.
Yeah, she got four. Legitimately got four. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
So that would put you in safe.
Yeah, well. That's right. You better run.
All right.
It's a catchy song, right. Isn't it?
No, I'm gonna choose.
You killed me.
Oh. And the lyrics are great. The lyrics are very just insane.
All right, I really hope I get 1, 2, 3, 4. Going for the 4. Going on the 4. Please give it to me. Yeah!
All right.
The tables have turned.
Turn that crank, girl.
Okay. We have to first assemble
so
the rest
you,
of it.
So how do you turn the crank? Oh, you use a rubber band?
Well, that's the part that we didn't put on.
Mousetrap really hard.
Maybe you should assemble this part.
Do you write?
Heathcliff, oh, Heathcliff. You basically just did the Heathcliff theme song.
I'm pretty sure we did this.
I don't know that song.
Oh, I'll play it for you. It's great.
This even works.
Are you trying to sabotage the trap?
Then
you're getting trapped, dude. You're getting trapped.
Well, you know what? Then you don't have to turn it.
like this? Yeah. Gently or hard?
I don't even know if it's set up properly. Let's see what happens when you turn it.
Heathcliff, no one could terrorize the neighborhood.
Oh my goodness.
No,
it didn't work.
That's probably bad.
It did crap. That was so
anti-cool. It's definitely not
right. It's not working.
It's definitely
not fix it! Somebody fix it!
No, you guys, it's just supposed to do, oh God, sorry. It's supposed to do, you guys, I think we should call it.
Yeah, how about we just do this and then see what happens?
Yeah, there we go.
Let's pretend like it hit.
What about the foot?
You guys, wait, all right.
Well, that was supposed to fall down. Let's pretend like it fell down.
That's great.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh!
Yeah. Yes! So does that mean you're trapped?
Yeah, and you don't like
cheese. I want all the cheese.
I want all the cheese. And a mousetrap here.
I want all the cheese.
All right, well, now I'm out, and then you still have to play the rest.
Okay, so we got to reset the trap.
I'm out.
Because we're good.
What evil, conniving mice.
There you go.
Yep. I know, right?
It's like, whoa, we're gonna reset that trap.
I got 4. I got a 4.
Mousetraps.
Take the cheese,
dude. All right.
He's got a shit ton of cheese. I gotta take this guy down.
Well, that's, you'd have
3.
To go
for
the next.
3.
Doesn't matter.
All right, cool.
I don't get cheese?
Cheese. I don't know.
Should we like reset this?
Hey, Ron!
Not
done yet?
No! We're not having fun!
But I made up a song. It's cause a mousetrap mouse is really hard.
You need to come up with more
it's
lyrics!
Really that's hard. Because a mousetrap mouse is really hard?
Hey Chad, send us some more lyrics!
The mouse is really hard!
Send us some more lyrics that clearly sound like the Heathcliff theme song from
the 80s.
And
then the cheese stands alone.
I made up the jingle earlier. It was mousetrap.
Yes.
Well, at least mine has like more than one word.
Combine the two songs together.
In the complete thought.
And yours is?
Guys, I came up with this. I came up with one too. Mouse.
Where's our heart?
It's a trap.
Oh, perfect timing! I'm like, y'all, did you
dance,
take the
dance?
I'm like, y'all, did you take the substitute song from the Mass Effect commercial?
I have the
Mass Effect
commercial.
You gotta know what it is.
What?
You gotta know what
that is. Yeah, can you play it?
Play it right now.
I took my hair out because someone subscribed.
Cameron has a mic right here.
Welcome play right to the Topper family.
Oh yeah,
right here.
I know this song.
It's a hyper RPG.
Here we go.
Pretty close to what I did. But mine's better.
Wait, we have to wait for the punchline. Mousetrap is the greatest trap you'll ever see. The spawn is building it, Mousetrap.
I got a mousetrap.
Legendarily,
Erica's hair is out. Now it's game on.
Thank you. Yes, I totally agree.
Game on. Get your game on. You better play your cards right. Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. Yes!
Your turn, girl.
What? Okay.
Can't we move mice by giving up a piece
yes.
of cheese?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. This thing goes.
Because a mousetrap.
What is that?
Okay.
Got a busy jingle. Hey, Creator Nation. Hey, RJ.
Oh, I got a two. What does that mean? Here? One.
So now you're two. On the cheese.
Oh, I'm gonna get caught by the mousetrap.
But
yeah.
I can't move myself. I actually have to learn land.
Mousetrap.
You can only do that. You can get caught.
Okay, now I'm gonna play the Heathcliff theme song so I can show you how much you're just ripping off Heathcliff.
No, I have all of my pieces are original.
Please remain seated.
Oh my god, dice gods, give me a one!
Oh yeah, I guess I could just play the
thing.
Worked last time.
Oh yeah, that would have been good. Yeah, but the fire was there.
It's the same song.
Nope, I don't think that. I don't believe that. I think that's this is a smear campaign. No.
Yeah, I hear the same guitar too. Like, I didn't have a guitar in here, but I hear it.
This is not fair.
Huh? What?
There he goes. Oh, they're gonna play it! Cause I'm Mousetrap.
Heathcliff, Heathcliff, now I'm good.
Heathcliff was a terrible theme song, too.
I know, but that's what she's doing.
It's so bad.
She just doesn't know it.
Here it is.
Can we expand?
Cause a Mousetrap mouse is really hot.
Let's just sing the song while the trailer's going.
Because I don't believe it.
Look at that Tomcat.
What?
Yeah.
I don't believe it. That's is what I'm not telling how, you.
Nothing has changed.
Nope.
Can I talk about the ball is bigger.
Can I talk about how I don't want this pimpy Tomcat playing games with me?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
So brutal.
Why does this cat have a cane?
Yeah, what's that about?
Bam!
That was
all
right. Good.
Cool.
This cat is pimp.
Now the video.
Thank you, Blackbird. They didn't steal my song.
Yeah,
thank
that you. 80s cat cartoon star.
Cause I'm Mousetrap Mouse really hot.
I'm just going to keep pushing your agenda.
I am, you guys.
What?
Make a new mousetrap. Oh.
Wow!
Oh! Ow!
Oh, yeah! Oh, shit! What if I just push it all over?
Yeah, well, you could do that.
Please, no. No, it's stuck. It doesn't work.
It does
no.
work.
No. No, it didn't work. It's not.
Oh, oh, yeah! Well, Jeff Mouse is really
hot! Get those lyrics out of your mouth!
Mousetrap is really
just crying.
You guys gotta
it's a trap!
Mouse! You guys gotta go buy cheese now.
Cheese!
No.
It's just the cheese. It's the cheese.
That's it. We don't go until somebody captures somebody else.
No. Whoever has the most cheese.
Well, you have the most cheese.
Then you win, Malika.
Wait, you count. No. He has the most cheese.
I can see.
We'll see. You have a big pile.
Well, she grabbed all of the numbers.
Yeah, he has all mine.
Three,
so.
4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
There's shenanigans because Danoba lost and then she just went like this. 14, and
that's what you're supposed to do, actually. Yeah.
I didn't see it.
You're supposed
17,
to take my cheese.
But you had those.
11.
I'm hurt.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
What? That's a tie!
We decided last
Mousetrap Mouse, it's a tie!
No. Okay, let's consult. Wait, where is it? It's Flexiones.
In Spanish, tell me in Spanish what happens during a tie.
Donde está endgame? Oh my goodness.
I like this OG instruction manual.
To be fair, there's not supposed to be a tie. You and I are supposed to face off.
Look at how
this is actually...
Rule number one. You guys, they're saying that I won. I won.
There's your smear campaign.
So Erica wins. Rule number one, Erica wins. Who else is named Erica here? Mousechap, Erica wins.
That's the end of your song.
I don't like that song at all.
That song sucks. All right, okay. Wait, if your mouse is the last one left,
Yeah. Erica wins.
What? You guys, okay. I win. It's me. I win.
All this that's happening.
How does that work?
Now I think Erica should lose everything.
What? You guys are so fickle.
Now Malika wins because it's her house. Okay, there you go. You win because it's her house.
Okay.
We just made up our own.
The chat is a giving lover.
No, it's the wrong.
It's the rule.
Dude, you guys are the
These
best.
These instructions are horrible.
They're very bad.
Henceforth,
we just made up our own.
You know, I thought I was confused by the Spanish, but the English also is confusing.
You guys, if I ever play another game, you guys have to do this. You have to do this and really push for me to win, even when I've clearly lost.
No.
Yeah. That's what we have to start that.
For a real game.
Like Yu-Gi-Oh! Is that what you're
This was a selection by the chat room. Keller wanted to make Queso, and I said chat room. What is a cheesy board game that we could pair with that? And right, like 10 people said,
we should play.
Did you happen to just have Mousetrap?
So I looked all over LA from Santa Monica to Glendale. And we begged Game House to let us borrow theirs.
We should play Lotus.
So thank you so much, Game House, for allowing us to borrow that.
Game House is amazing. We should play Lotus next week, but then we need to pair food with it.
We can eat Lotus.
A food and
flowers.
Just eat some flowers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Flowers.
Just like a deer.
Have you ever had Lotus chips? They're good.
No.
Yeah.
There you go.
Very good.
Yes. Working Class Hero 83. I really like that poll.
You had Deadlines too. Deadlines is also a great large party game as well.
We should do that one too.
Yeah.
Deadlines is
good. Ivan, come play a game with us.
Is it time to play games?
Let's say play game as in game.
Okay.
Oh, is it time to play game, guys? I don't know what to tell you. I've been playing games all night, so, you know, chill out.
People can't hear you. You gotta talk into the mic. You wanna get close to somebody?
Yeah, all they're seeing is like you being like,
just tell them to dance with some mousetrap. I want to feel a hit from some mousetrap. Some mousetrap who loves me.
Okay. Musical interlude.
That's a new one by me.
Calm down.
That's a new song by me, you guys.
Daddy's talking about his beer time, not song singing time. So,
dude, this is big.
Continue. Oh, no, I'm sorry. That's rude. Continue your song, please.
No.
No, I'm done.
Come on, we'll give her a beat.
Game is best game in all of Mother Russia, not really. I've been playing game all night. Game is best game, not really. Enjoying good times with Lucas, Dustin, catching up with friends. Game is best game. Have a good night.
Game.
Like about a vampire.
And now I will drink your blood.
You guys, look at the chat.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Everyone else loses voted 7.
Whoa, what happened
there?
What happened
there? That's less than 10% of the current audience that voted.
Yep.
How many people care if you won? 17.
It's about 4% of the current audience voted.
Heathcliff, don't
like it. Shows who was really watching.
7 people were like, nah, everyone else loses.
No. So 17 people wanted me to win.
Yeah. No.
And if I can affect one person to want me to win.
America, you won like Trump did.
Erica, there's this thing called math. And you don't understand how it works.
No,
neither,
I do.
Neither did the Electoral College.
You guys. Let's just see. Yeah.
Politics, baby. I got a degree.
Yo, we got to head out. We got to call it quits for the night.
Take care. I love you.
This has been our Saturday. Guys. Chunky Salsa, thanks for watching. We're going to continue having a good time, and you should too. Go grab some friends and some board games.
Play Mousetrap, eat Queso.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, guys.
Later.